Well, I'm just grateful to all the men and women that serve in the military. My grandfather was a journalist and wrote for the Navy Times, I think it was called, back during World War II. And my brother is a captain in the Navy who just got back from Afghanistan. And for the sacrifices that people like that make to serve their country, that allows us to have the freedom to not have to live in places like that and get to live in places like Texas.